It all started with the Facebook post, which has posted this poster which says the wash basin is for vegetarians only. Some of us actually looked up where exactly was this posted and what was the issue. Then we came to know shockingly that it was not just the wash basin but the doors as well. One was for the vegetarian eaters, for the non-veg eaters. This was very shocking to us because the problem of segregation between the veg eaters and the non-veg eaters has been there for some time. Now this segregation has become more explicit. So how it is done is that the people who eat veg has to sit on the left side and the people who opt for non-veg has to sit on the right. That sense of purity of the vegetarian item would clearly fall within the boundary of my question. IIT is trying to be a world-class institute. It was even worried that it missed the Institute of Eminence tag. But is this the kind of culture which is allowed and which is encouraged inside the institute? We should think on it.